Mario.
Nå, så får vi en lille side gameplay, og velkommen tilbage til mig. Så det bliver med mig, og jeg skal gerne et stille, for jeg er stadig sjov. Så ja. Det er de meter med, at jeg er sygt til skade, hvis du er sygt. Så ja. Skal jeg boome frem her? Og så er vi hernede. Det er sket, at vi ser, at en eller anden ond mand, der hedder Cloud Blend, prøver at dræbe, eller prøver at ende alle hjernen. Og her skifter vi lige til sådan slim, hvis vi lige til her. Og så kommer vi lige ind. Og dermed ja, har vi vores tredje hardpiller. Nej, det er faktisk. Jeg har ikke været dem. Lol. Så fortsætter vi. Aldrig får nok XP. Ny level up vil være dejligt. Jeg vogter til næste level. Okay, det er 9000. 9000. Dejligt. Og så stemmen lyder lidt sådan mærkelig, så er det fordi en lille skud op. Det er altså nok en lille dør. Her. Jo, det var sgu tredje hard. Nej, det er fjerde hard, det er det rigtigt. Men det er kun kapitel 3. Nej, det er tredje hard. Det er dumt. Mario and his new friends opened the door, unsure of what they were. All the while news was about finding the other two heroes ran in their minds. Will these other heroes somewhere in this new world? Not where. Meanwhile, the creeping bird grew larger in the skies above the town. The hopes of all the worlds rested in the hero's family and most pure heart. Kapitel 3, vers 1. Når Nørder angriber.
New Dolly,
rats, I suppose the next pure heart must be nearby. That's so. I can feel it nearby. But where could it be?
How technical, I found a super well pixelated butterfly. My friends at digibutter.nero are going to freak when they find the world of your side. I'm a brilliant poem, I can't miss this week of the grandest run point. No way I am going to interrupt my digital recommend me out. Check the episode of some epic. This is so high technical. Hvis ikke ved, hvad Grotus er, det er skurken fra Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Huhahu, er kidnapping. Åh, det er de spærre. Åh, offer the spectacle of it all. The shocking scene occurred right before my very own tender eyes. Well, I guess it's the same other that takes me now. Pretty fancy that got her. Wow! Who is this guy? A friend of the butterfly girl that just met? Well, that's a pity. That geek, the girl her fancy specifically the nerd to end all nerds. Plus, he got this thing for butterflies, and well, all things nerdy do. If he gets this sweetie mitts and something he likes, there's no getting it back. He collects stuff and he keeps it in his big fantasy fortress, it's called Geek Paradise. Huh? You want to know where the Fort Francis is? Well, if you go all the way to down a hill for miles and miles, you'll find it. And I'm thinking of infiltrating the nerd lair and rescuing with her eye. Look, nobody likes having the butterfly killed by a geek, but it's dangerous. So, suddenly, what a tender moment. I think I lost something in my hair. Listen, let me get you some flowers, eh? You listening? Good. All I got for you is three critical tips, so remember all of them. Here you go, first. A bunch of low-class jerks are holed up in this castle out ahead. It ain't gonna be easy to get in past them, but there's a juice. It's an old castle. You do your thing with that red X mark, and maybe something will happen for you. Now for my second tip. If you somehow pass through the clouds in the castle, you'll see an ocean. Can't miss it. A scary monster lives there. The beast is huge and cranky. But if you roast the red flipper thing, something good is bound to happen. And he's the last tip. Once you swim your way through the ocean, you'll see a humongous tree. There's a huge gorge on the other side. There's no jumping across it. Look for the red wind and something with it. Do something with it, then you can get across. Get out of that? Good. Be careful now. If there's some crazy chance you do save it, come back and tell me how you did it. Yeah. Der er to ting, vi skal have i baghovedet. De der tre tips, han gav os, og så det der, når vi skal komme tilbage, når vi har reddet tip, okay? Hej, det er i baghovedet. Og se, det er lidt mærkeligt. De her gyben ser, de har ikke solbriller på. Det er sådan lidt underligt, hvis du spørger mig. Nu går vi i gang her, altså. Det er helt bare en af mine favoritkapitler, synes jeg. Ja, jeg skal nok vise, hvordan Peach ser ud. Jeg skal nok vise, hvordan alle ser ud, forhåbentlig. Jeg vil aldrig bedste for dig. Så lige til Peach. Det her, det er så awesome, det her sted. Det er virkelig awesome.
her, det er Mega Star Fight. Det er det helt klart med favoritstykke her på bilen. Du ser elsker musikken her, så det er dejligt. Det er dejligt. Fall in between the red pipes. Okay. Jeg kan lige stå på baglæns, så vi skal igennem de røde rør. Vi skal falde ned mellem de røde rør, og det vidste jeg faktisk, hvis jeg godt det i forvejen, men nu giver bare den her mig experience skyld. Vi skal lige spørge til mig, fordi han går meget hurtigt. Det her kapitel går faktisk ret rundt, når du ved, hvad du laver, så er det bare det. Og så lige, og så er det fordi, jeg ved, hvad du laver. Altså ikke alle enemies, jeg slagter bare for at få XP. Jeg slagter nogen af dem, jeg slagter ikke dem alle sammen. Jeg så godt, der var noget der tilbage, men jeg gider ikke rigtig min forskel, hvis jeg skal. Save complete. Okay, I siger, vi skal herned. Så det gør vi. Det er det, jeg elsker. Det er så nice. Det giver mig virkelig sådan en stavse her. Det er lidt dumt, så de er meget dumt sådan her. Tak. Dør. Det er egentlig helt gamle Mario Bane, der er Super Mario Bros. Og hvis jeg ser den Let's Play Super Mario Bros., så kan jeg se, hvordan det ligner hinanden. Ja, hvis I bare spiller, hvis I har set den Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Eller bare hvis I har set spillespillet, eller set en anden Let's Play spil, så kan I se, hvor store sammenligningen er her. Helt utroligt. Jamen, vi kan faktisk gå derovre. Og ja, der er secrets her. Og det var så her, vi skulle være. Så fortsætter vi. Det er en ny enemy, det her. Halt! Yeah, you, this is Bowser's castle. And he's spoiling his dozen, like chumps, like P, you keeping up this place. You're about to get the complimentary nose job, courtesy of my shell. Come on out, fellas! Yeah! Come on, get some! Get some what? Pussy? Jeg elsker det her. Den musik her, der afspiller her, det er en af mine favoritter i hele spillet. Jeg tror lige, jeg skal se, at jeg kommer ud herfra. Oh, godt chill, mate! Og for søren er Paul. Faktisk spiser jeg. Fancy food, det er dejligt. Det er sådan en au. Åh, shit, det er vildt spændende. Jeg vil have noget brød her først. Au. Ved du hvad, jeg tror bare, at det ser. Kan du se det her røde kryds? Ja, det er faktisk blevet fortalt om, så godt sådan her.
Wow!
Hvem blev Bowser?
Wow! Please tell me someone didn't just blow up my awesome lair.
And Princess Peach!
Why do you always have to do that? That's like the 100th time you've shown up in my castle and screwed everything up. Roar!
See what glad I did.
But now you just entered the Fortress of Pain, Mario! No more sequels, it's gonna end right here, once and for all.
Så døde han.
No, I hate Mario, it's not fair.
Mario. Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, Princess Peach, my lovely wife.
Your wife?
What? Okay, how could you forget me? Our big day?
That sham was not a wedding.
How should I know? I was locked up in complete stupid castle. All of a sudden, bang! Me and the Winnians make a face down in this field. Then we found this awesome castle and thought, we're not making myself of that.
Well, you see, Bowser, we really need your help. Why don't you come with us?
Wait, what? Black God is married just to make a chaos out so that he could destroy the world!
Yes, and that is why we need you to help us find computers.
No! I don't want!
Usher.
No, I don't! I think about it if it was for you, but there's no way I'm helping Mario!
We don't have time for you to be a big baby about this. Come on, Bowser, please.
But no! But I'm Bowser! I'm a great 100% Prime God Final Boss. I'm going to take over the world anyway. No way I am him, but Mario, he always trashing my awesome plans.
Please, for me?
No, I don't wanna. What'd you say? If the world ends, there's not gonna be any world for me to rule!
What will happen to you poor minions? You were caught by Complex. You've been brainwashed by now. You're his evil bidding, not your evil bidding. Now your minions have to toil under a different cruel and merciless master.
But why are you? Join your quest, you happy? Oh, thank you, Bowser, you're so sweet. No, I'm not sweet. I'm not having Mario just to save a bunch of worlds. I'm only doing it so I can rule someday. So don't get all cooking with me, Mario.
All right, Bowser, you big sweetie.
Bowser joined your party. Fit.
Lord Bowser!
Your crabbiness! Are you leaving us?
What?
What? Yeah, minions! Hold down the floor until I return. The lair's safe with us, sir. Oh, so it seems that Complex has brainwashed some of our loyal henchpeople. We're probably going to be forced to attack you, so feel free to dole out the punishment. Of course, we'd love to come but along and defend, but you know, we just get in your way, your heinousness. Clever, that count for us.
Yeah, anyone who wears a cape and monocle is just like begging for a beef.
Long live King Bowser. Well, this is your assertiveness.
Party! Oh, you guys!
Man, come on, let's get our stupid precious heart or whatever you call it.
I said move it!
Nu spiller vi som Bowser. Han er rimelig god, han får spøde, men det dårlige er, at han er langsom, og så kommer han ikke. Og dermed... End of chapter. Ja, jeg vil gerne save min progress. Det der sker indtil videre, det er, at Bowser, at de nu er kommet til sådan et land, og Tip er blevet kidnappet af en eller anden nørd. Og en eller anden mærkelig pixel har givet os tips om, hvor vi skal hen. Og nu har vi så fundet Bowser. Så nu fortsætter vi. With Bowser in the party, the three heroes made it a mostly unlikely trio. Peach attempted to explain the quest to Bowser, but it made him grunt in confusion. As Mario walked ahead, he spotted something that made him briefly stop and stare. What is it? Asked Mario. Peach, as she turned to see the blue expanse ahead. The great glittering waves of the tile pool stretched as far as she could see. Fort Francis was somewhere across the water. Kapitel 3-2. Bloops, ohøje. Bloops, ohøje. Se, det er derfor, spil som Bowser i den her bane, fordi... Ja, det er swag. Musik, der er fisk, så I får XP. Jeg har snart 9000 XP points, så jeg skulle stå gerne snart, så de er lidt spurgt, bliver irriterende. Bloops. Jeg tager også de her power-ups, men det er ikke rigtig sikkert i morgen, fordi du får jeg point for dem. Stadig. Bella. Level up! Yay! Jeg tror mønter i det her spil bliver ikke det største. Okay, her skal vi så gøre noget. Men vi har gravidende til det endnu. Så skifter vi lige til Mario her. Så er det vores spil. Yes. Så fortsætter vi. Her. Hvad er der ikke, hvordan mig er jo ikke brugt, eller hvad er der nu her? Kan vi flyve igen til Bowser? Nu har vi også en meget lettere måde at drikke de der spike creepers på. Jeg tror faktisk det er meningen, du skal have noget. Ja, det er faktisk meningen, vi skal have noget. Hey! In case you ain't heard, I throw a lot of clothes around these parts. I'm gonna check you out to make sure you got the way to hang with me. Alright, let's start by checking that face of yours. Dude, her shaggy eyebrows, that's not even kinda girthy. You get 50 girth points. Alright, I gotta check the girthiness of those clothes of yours. That's more girth in that game, spiky shell. That's worth 100 girth points. Just check the body coming up. But here we go, closer. Tom Twister. Look at this guy, look at him in the dictionary. He's the definition of girth. Super hip in his way. Right here, bam. 10,000 girth points. The sheer girthitude of the display is blowing my mind. There's no getting around it. Do heavily like I've never seen before. Any fool that gets in your way, you just have to girth him up. Love it, smash and squish those like weights. You're going places with girth like that, and I wanna come along for the ride. Have a new kitchen. Some of the thoughtly. Thoughtly they are basically barbers ground pound. If you girth combined with nobody can stop it. But you gotta get out of this room first, you must put my heavyweight power to work. Yeah, they basically bar my usual ground pound. Jeg tror faktisk godt, at jeg kan huske den kode, vi skal lave. Du ved godt, jeg tror, jeg kan huske det, jeg ikke sikkert. Nu prøver jeg lige at gå hen og se, om jeg kan lave det, som jeg tror, det var. Kunne vi se, der var sådan en plan, vi skulle ground pound også. Ja, det er der, vi skal ground pound den sådan nogen af en bestemt højde. Jeg tror, jeg kan huske det. Det er ikke sikkert, jeg kan mærke at prøve. Og ja, så thought vi an. Skal vi tage. De kommer ikke videre med thought vi an. Ja, hvis vi fortsætter længere, så er det bare, hvor man kunne se, hvad man skulle gøre. Hvis vi fortsætter der, væk fra der, hvor jeg fandt Thought lige, så var det bare for at finde den vildt rækkefølge, jeg skulle gøre det. Død. Der kommer en af de sjoveste ting i hele spillet. What's going on? Bowser samme! Prøv lige at kigge på Bowser samme. elsker det.
Virkelig
fun. Og hey, jeg er en fri trøm, du kan lide. How do you like a tentacle sandwich? Okay. Vi lader nok, hvis han havde nogle røde fangearme. Og han sagde, at vi skulle gøre vores ting med hans røde fangearme. Ja. Så jeg tror, vi skal spille lige ud på de røde fangearme. No, not there, please, anywhere but there. The last one is vision. You are a powerful enemy emerges. Og dermed giver vi lidt end of chapter, men nu vil jeg lige sige tak fordi I så med. Husk, kommentere, like og subscribe. Ja, okay, tak fordi I så med. Husk, kommentere, like og subscribe, hvis I vil se mere. Så hvis I vil mere, så gå ind på min kanal og klik. Og hvis I vil holde jer opdateret, så like, gå ind og like på min Facebook-side, så vi følger på det. Okay? Okay. End of chapter.